many fans coming out today and supporting not just us but everyone, and it's good to see the crowd enjoying the day.
Yeah, it was a very long break and I was very excited to be back in the BMW. I had a complete power loss, so not only engine power but the full electrical circuit went off. I know this track very well. I didn't learn much about the track, but I learned more on what the car likes and doesn't like, and on this track the BMW absolutely does not like curbs.
So close into the Masters, we had more than 30 cars in 1 second.